It's about 6:45. Legal light was around 6:30. Heard a handful of shots so far. But it's really windy and really cold. It's like 15 degrees out right now with a 15 mile an hour wind. Flip the camera around and show you what I'm set up on. Got a big oak ridge up there. This is public property, and the easiest access is from that direction. So I've never hunted here opening day, but I expect there to be a lot of pressure. And guys up on that ridge pushing deer down through here. Huge cattail marsh up there. I anticipate deer coming from this ridge as well, getting funneled around past me. I scouted this area last spring. There's a lot of scrapes and just overall deer sign within 100 yards of me here. So I'm banking on some natural movement as well. Just had two guys come walking by at about 50 yards. They didn't see me until they got 50 yards away. It's about 8 o'clock and it is cold out, and I'm sure there's gonna be guys out walking around. So, on the bright side, they could move some deer past me here if I just sit and be patient. So, I don't know if I got him on video or not, but looked like maybe a father-son, probably freezing their butts off. I know I am. I don't blame them. I'm kind of tempted to get down and move around too. It's 9 o'clock. There's some activity going on one of these ridges. About 400 yards away, there's three separate shots over the course of about 5 minutes. Two of the shots came from two different spots. So I'm assuming that they're putting on a deer drive right now. About a quarter mile away, but something could come running by here any minute. Just had a decent buck walk by about 80 yards away. I only saw him for about 5 seconds, but from the side, he looked pretty nice. He just is so thick, he disappeared into the brush, and it looked like natural movement. Wasn't even 5 minutes ago when I recorded that last video about those guys shooting over there. But I don't think this buck was pushed over here by them. It looked like natural movement to me. It's about 2:45.
after I saw that buck about 75 yards away. A couple hours went by and I decided to get down and move closer to where he had come through. But the wind shifted a little bit and I don't really have much confidence in where I'm sitting here. I think I'm gonna get down and kind of ease my way into the bedding a little bit. It's real slow. Kind of still hunt until it gets dark.